on this. Are you ready? Christmas Eve is upon us and the lights are drawing dim. We invite you all to share with us the festive mood we're in. We present to you some song and dance and lots of fun. So from everyone here at Hardcore Sands, Merry Christmas everyone. Wondering what the heck I am, but I am Santa's chief elf. What's that? Oh, I normally get a new. You change it this week, don't you? I said I'm Santa's chief elf. Thank you. That's better. Now I've completely thrown myself, but I never mind. Anyway, now how many of the boys and girls believe in Santa? Yeah. I said, how many boys and girls believe in Santa? Yeah. Here we go, boys and girls, watch this. How many mums and dads believe in Santa? Yeah. Hold on, I heard someone say no. Boys and girls, one of the mums and dads doesn't believe in Santa. Isn't that terrible? And you know what happens to people that don't believe in Santa, don't you? They get clothes for Christmas. And socks, like I did. Lots of socks. But you may think that being Santa's chief elfer? You may think that being Santa's chief elf is a hard job. But there's a harder job than being Santa's chief elf. And do you know what that is? That's being a fairy. No, not one of those fairies. Keep it clean. Because, I mean, a fairy has a hard time up where the tinsel flickers. A wand of gold in her hand and a fir tree up and Anyway, I've been working with this centre guy for many years, and I've decided he's quite a strange guy. Last Christmas Eve, I said, "Santa, your sleigh's a bit wobbly last year. I think we need to get it in for service before Christmas." Do you know what he said? He said, "Elf," he said, "you'll never get it up the church steps." Service, oh. Church steps. Should have kept with the fairy gang. I'm dying on my mind. Anyway, never mind all that. I guess it's on with the Christmas celebrations.
Merry Christmas. cards for Christmas nowadays.
Well, what we got is this PlayStation 2s, pogo sticks, remote control cars, action men, Barbies. Whatever happened to the days when they used to ask for a toy soldier or a corgi car? It's, I mean, here is a ridiculous letter from a little girl. Little girl, she wanted a puppy for Christmas. She wanted a real live puppy for Christmas. Oh. Don't look it, guys. And we wrote her a letter back, me and the big guy. And it said, "Dear little girl, I'm sorry, but you could not have a puppy this Christmas." Oh. You're not very sympathetic, guy. Said she can't have a puppy for Christmas. Oh. She'd have to have a turkey like everyone else. Now, this may sound strange, but I think that Santa could be a woman. You see? Have you ever known a man to be able to wrap up presents properly? Have you ever had a man with any taste in buying presents? And when would you ever catch a man in a red velvet suit? So next time you see Father Christmas, just have another look. Anyway, guys and girls,
Oh,
You're going to be extremely disappointed when I tell you this. But we've come to the end of our show. It's a bit worse than that. It's a little bit worse than that. You start throwing money at me now.
I guess not.
Now, no Christmas show would be complete without a song that has been number one in the UK charts. Now, we've had loads of great number one songs in England. We've had, like, Slade and that guy who did Mistletoe and Wine. What was his name? Cliff Richard. Have we got anyone that likes Cliff Richard in here? You see, for you tonight, or this afternoon even, no Christmas show would be complete without a song from Sir Cliff Richard.